UFC 165. Costa, Filippo, takes on Francis Carmo. And Francis is 21-7 and put up some pretty nice showings in UFC against Lorenz Larkin and Tom Waller. And we also saw a few more of his fights. So he's coming off of 5 wins in a row. And really, this guy could be the next Canadian star. At 185 pounds, Francis is taking on Casa Filippo, who surprised a lot of people in the Tim Bosch fight. And that was his last fight. And he knocked Tim Bosch out. And coming off of 5 wins in a row as well. So there's a lot of guys in this 185-pound division who really don't have such a big name, per se. But really put on a bunch of good fights in UFC. And personally, I think that Costa got like 4 easy fights, or kind of easy fights. Jared Hammond, Court McGee. I mean, not so easy, but easier. You know, Jorge Rivera. And 5 wins in a row. First fight in UFC had a loss against Nick Catone. And Francis has not lost in UFC. And he's beaten Chris Camozzi, Carlos Valoma, Tom Waller, and we saw a nice fight against Lorenz Larkin. Lorenz couldn't do anything. So, who do you guys think is going to win this fight? Who do you feel is a tougher fighter? Francis, he's got, you know, 6 knockouts, 10 submissions. So, he's looking to submit you. He likes the rear naked choke. He did it against Carlos Valoma. We also saw him do it against Magnus at the Gustavson vs. Silva card. So, that's what we've seen in UFC, but also has knockouts to his credit. And Costas, you know, he's got power in his hands. 6 knockouts, and we saw him knock out Tim Bosch. So we knew he had power in the Jared Hammond fight. We saw it there with that first round knockout. And then in the Tim Bosch fight, we saw it again. And a lot of people thought Tim Bosch was going to win that fight. Anyway, guys, who do you think is going to win this fight? I'm not so sure. I do think Costa Filippo has good power, and I expect him to win this fight. Francis has been knocked out in the past, maybe in Russia or something. So, I don't know. What do you guys think? I could use some good opinions up in here. Really help me out. I'm not betting on this fight. I've seen these guys fight, you know, 4 or 5 times each in UFC. But I still don't feel too comfortable betting on this fight. Francis, you know, has looked pretty good in UFC, but for some reason, I'm going to go with Costas. Anyway, guys, I'd love to hear your prediction on this one. It's important that you tell me what you think, and I'll answer you back if I think you said something really worthwhile. Anyway, guys, peace out. Name's Paulie G. I hope I don't have to say that anymore, but I think I still do. So, name's Paulie G, been doing MMA predictions all year long, met up with a ton of fighters, actually punked a couple of them, so check out some of my other videos, you might see some funny crap. That's what I do, I make funny crap. Peace, guys.